What's up, dudes? What's going on, my Baconators? Here with another part of Dumbo Plays Resident Evil 4. I am joined by my brother, Galaxy Mine.
Hello!
He's just gonna be talking in the background while I play him a game. Me and him could
he
be...
He sucks!
We'll see about that.
I know. I'm playing around because you beat this game in like 2 days.
That's what I taught him on part one. But yeah, me and him are going to be talking to you guys too. So let's get back to where we left off. Chickens everywhere. Where we left off, we were in the village, killed everybody. Now we came to this part of the village, killed these people.
It makes no sense because the snakes give chicken eggs
to you. Oh yeah, it's funny how, like I said, maybe when the chickens hatch them, the snake kills the chicken and then swallows the chicken egg. But yeah, that's pretty funny. Let's get that. I can't shoot that off. Stop reloading. This is an infinite ammo gun.
I remember that you reload when it's infinite ammo. Oh my god, this ad wants me to have Pop-Tarts.
It's just a bad habit of mine, and I'm eating some pretzels. Very good pretzels.
Oh, this ad. I want Pop-Tarts now.
Okay, guys, I might die here because sometimes I screw up on this part, so be ready. Sprint, Leon, sprint. Yes, he already screwed up. It sucks because the first day I got it. And now I'm just screwing up. My first death. Oh my god, this A button. Just give it another try. Might be here for a while. Tapping A. Nah, I pressed A and B, you stupid game. I pressed A and B. There we go. Gee! I don't know what the dealio is, but I always screw up on that part now. I just had to smack myself real quick for reloading again. Headshot. That was an accidental headshot. Oh, that was close. Blow that up. Make sure those things are close so they won't get caught up on your leg. Get that. Where do you think you're going? Grenade on the table, don't want it. There's a nest up here with a jewel thingy that looks like a cough drop. Look at that. It looks like a cough drop. What you want to do with that is combine it with that. ammo, which I don't need. Hello. Open this. Money. Love money. There we go. God, we're reloading. We need to stop. Still pretty cool how it does have a reloading animation, even though it's unlimited ammo. Save the game. How long has it been recording for? Go ahead and keep going.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. Resist this intoxicating power.
Sadler.
Tell me what's going on here.
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world?
Oh,
hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. Used to be a cop in Madrid. Now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Dear boy, I'm not dying.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
Thank you. It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
Fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Hoy, that was a long moment of silence for me. But that was Luis Sierra, one of the side characters in this game. Pretty cool guy. And then there's this guy.
Over here, stranger.
The merchant. The person that always sells us guns, which is really a good thing. Without all these guns, we probably would not have survived.
Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling?
Well, we ain't selling anything yet, and we're not buying anything. Actually, sometime might buy this gun. I don't know. We'll see. Oh my god, I need to stop reloading. Well, I think I'm gonna save and end the video. I'm kinda getting bored. So yeah, until next time, bacon. Say bye, Galaxy Mine.